give it up for the man with the long hair.